Sally called, she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard. About Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside. I could hardly believe my eyes. And the big limousine rolled up onto Alice's drive. I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. She's got her reasons, but I just don't want to know. For 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Alice,
hey.
Where the fuck is Alice?
24 years waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second chance. I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Together, two kids in the park. We carved our initials deep in the bottom. Me and Alice. As we walked to the door with her head held high, just for a moment I caught her eye. And the big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's design. I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. For 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Hey.
She said, I know how to help. Get over Alice. Now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. I've been waiting for 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared. I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. For 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Hey! Where
the fuck is Alice? 24 years waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance.
Thank you very much. Thank you.